For years, Diana was my sole handler at the agency. She supplied information and secrecy, and I sold perfection. We had trust. Then last August 10th, Diana brought the agency to its knees. She flushed all accounts, cut off all communication lines, exposed the agents, and used the confusion to vanish. Now the reformed agency has finally tracked her down and offered me the contract. One day, I will think of this as just another job. After all, this is what I do.
Listen to me. I need you to be brave. A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't judge him for what he might do. I'm sorry. Maybe someday you will understand.
This is Benjamin Travis. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome to Chicago. I appreciate you taking this assignment, 47. It is never easy targeting our own, but Diana Burnwood's treason must be dealt with. I would send in one of the teams, but this is a job for a scalpel, not a hammer.
Reasons are irrelevant.
Exactly. Good luck, 47.
Sir. Yeah, it's an ice cream truck. Yeah, I know. I'll get rid of him. Hey, get out of here. We don't want anything.
What about your partner?
What partner?
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger. 47? Report, 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47!
Captain, what's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you. Promise me.
I promise. You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
What are you doing?
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this. You hear me, Jade? Locate 47 before he slips between the cracks.
You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide. Till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching.
$7.50 a night. No parties. Hello.
Birdie, we need to meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Anyone here? There are some chains for an old fool.
Ah, God, there's coffee in there, you fucker!
So bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
Waiting. For what? Still have a chance.
The Wits End is one of the teams, but this is a job for
47.
Why did you do this?
Do not end my turn to you. Take the girl and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes. Resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Sorry, sir. We've had elevator problems all day. They're being fixed as we speak.
Her name is Victoria. And she's worth a lot of fucking money.
Ah, she's some kind of enhanced wonder child or something. Point is, we go in, we grab her, we hang on to her until they give us the ransom.
She sounds like something you came up with in one of your labs.
Oh, who the fuck asked for your opinion anyway?
You're a fucking asshole, you know that?
You know, your job is to shut up, do what I say, and look good. And you do look good, honey.
Sweet talker.
Jesus Christ! Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything!
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, 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 housekeeping!
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh.
Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my God, these Dexter, don't!
Oh God! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice.
You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill the legendary hitman? Yeah, but,
I don't need that kind of attention.
So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw!
I tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas!
Here, take a slash.
Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Wait, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Darling, you better put a giddy up in your step.
Adios.
Hey,
Everything clear.
Arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in? Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria. Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
Oh, that's probably why I like him.
Now, Black Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is his
business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Good to see you again. What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man.
Hank knows me. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back. Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
In a plane crash at the age of 27. After my debut album was number one, but right before I started recording that difficult second album.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
It's me. I just got my hands on some solid intel on the Birdman. Just get a hold of Wade for me. Yeah, the crazy loon's gonna love this.
Now, if I was to say Birdie, then you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole. Here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired. Where's the guy they call Birdie? And what about that bald son of a bitch?
Wait. Yeah, the locals aren't talking. Yeah, they gotta be covering for him. You do realize the streets are packed, don't you? Really? On you? How many lap dances? You throwing a champagne room? Wow, it's a lot of ass. And just for finding this Birdie guy, huh? All right, you got yourself a deal. Crack a bottle and get ready to light my fire.
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace will... Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
Oh, the basement. The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh...
Thank you. You came back, just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
Oh,
back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
Sister Mary? Who? Who are you?
Come on, what's the matter with you? I like it when you fight back. Come on! Fight back, girl! Fight back!
Hey, wait! I want to be in charge, too!
Papa's little boy. You've been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I'll show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody! We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny! Come on!
You know what, Wade? Just... Fuck!
Oh!
Oh, God. Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon! Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. You boys keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Come on, you fuckers! You want to live forever? Shoot!
Take this, you prick!
Choke on it, asshole!
I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker! And you, Baldy, don't you fucking do a fucking bullet in her head! That's what I'm saying! Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny! Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore!
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
A good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours,
I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen, look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call?
What?
That's a beautiful day. Birdie, who is, the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. A man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay, this is a low-level agency, bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yes.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman...
Can't you see? If it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman, don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
Stranger. Trouble?
Son of a bitch!
Pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy? Dude, I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just worked here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Local stream you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.
Thank you.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection. It's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codenamed Birdie.
We codenamed the guy Birdie. No wonder he went off the grid.
Just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any of me ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
Cowboy, I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. But don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want. Beat me fair and square.
Was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jay. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Ha!
Tyler tell you about his plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
You're not the talkative type, huh? You know your place.
Well,
I like that in the barber.
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot!
Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking... Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here. What? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up.
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please. We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
Hectory, just south of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. Just drive away. Hey, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I wanted.
Please, no more nuns, I swear.
Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Attention all! Preparing for test run! mind simple yet so deadly. A perfect man-made predator, silent and dormant, biding its time, waiting to be unleashed.
Don't you lose them.
Nice outfit.
Fight clean, like me. choose my own trouble. You know I can't let you live.
To the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh. Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
With God, motherfucker.
Bring me 47's remains. If the body is too scorched to identify, let's look for the barcode.
Have your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Ah!
status report.
Mission failed.
47.
Travis.
I trusted you. You were given a mission, and you betrayed the agency.
You humiliated me.
Oh, yeah.
So you saw him get up and walk away after that fall?
Oh, yeah. Like a walking, talking angel, man.
And you describe him. Get out of here! You're wasting my time!
Twenty people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy. I'm gonna get him.
Detective. This was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Change is set?
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Next matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbird. All right, Your Honor.
Where were we?
People versus Timothy Hawk.
I remember when I was your age. God, I didn't know.
Yeah, there you go. Ho, 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 down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure your cook feel good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.
Oh,
sunshine.
Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch? Okay. You gonna play tough? You got it, asshole. See that little girl over there everybody's so fond of? Well, my scientists tell me that this is what revs her up. Look at her now. Weak as a little kitten.
Mr. Dexter, fuck off! Fuck! What the fuck kind of place you running here, Clive?
Hell, that ain't mine.
Jesus Christ, you...
That's Mrs. Cooper.
Sick fuck! You killed my boy, didn't you?
Look, man, just tell him what he wants to know. Accidents happen in this jail all the time.
Hey, Mr. Dexter, come on. You go on about your business. I'll take care of this guy. Let's go.
I want my boy back, Clive.
I ain't let you down yet, have I? Go on. Yeah, it's gonna be you and me now.
Let him know we're serious.
Ow! Don't shoot me! I'm the sheriff!
Christ! What a dipshit.
I'm gonna shoot this son of a bitch!
Hold down!
Please, I can't die in a church.
Last time, where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself! Blackwater Park! Blackwater Park!
Thank you.
47.
Tom, I need a new suit.
Oh, Mr. 47. What a pleasure. Oh. Yes, yes, I can tell. You need a new suit. Now, please, follow me. Come this way, come this way. Come on. Come to my dressing room. Step inside, 47. Quite an improvement over your old suit. Look, handcrafted wool, reinforced seams.
Dickhead, where's the girl?
Oh, Layla. See? Girl's a one piece. You want to keep her that way? I want to see $10 million right now, like we agreed.
Well, now about the money. I don't have that kind of signing authority.
You what? You don't have what? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no, no, no. See, that's not how this works, partner. Because you better find someone who's got the authority right now or the deal's over. You got the three.
Well, let me talk to my superior.
Three.
The fuck? Fucking asshole, what the fuck are you doing? God damn it.
Did that upset you? I'm sorry. Well, the fun's over, honcho. $10 million right now. And you fuck with me, it'll be $10 million more. Throw in the split tail.
Okay, asshole. You made your point.
You're a nice piece of ass, honey. What are you doing with Limp Dick?
Pig.
You have no idea.
Hey, fuck off! Where's the girl?
Hey. I'll give you a call in a little while. I'll let you know where you can find Victoria. Come on, darling. Making money makes me horny.
You gave that psychopath our money just like that?
Yeah, well, he's not as dumb as he looks. Nobody outruns the agency.
Mr. Dexter, he shot out the camera in the elevator. Coming our way.
Yes, sir, Ray. You know, they say wealth can be a great burden, but I'm willing to take it on, I'll tell you. Holy shit!
Yes!
That's a lot of fucking do-re-me right there, and that's ours! That's mine!
Here, buy yourself some lipstick.
God damn, that's a lot of money. Yeah. What? Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? What does it take to kill this son of a bitch? I want him dead right now. You kill him right now, you hear me? You think you can do that? No, of course you can't do that, because you're a bunch of fucking pussies. I have to do fucking everything around here.
easy,
Jesus
baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
It's okay, baby.
No, it's not okay. That bald fuck is coming to kick my ass. Jesus, no, fuck.
Layla's got what it takes to stop any man.
You know, I think you might have something there. I'm counting on you. Come on, Angel. Let's go. Count on you.
I got this.
It's number 22 on its number 25. It's number 55 on the second floor. Jesus! What's wrong with me, huh? You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe if she could test it. Is there a test for dyslexia? You got a gun! How cool is that?
Hey, it's just the sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. And don't touch anything in there.
Here like a man, or I swear to God, I'll put one right between you.